Hi folks, Kurt Jenkins here talking about our commercial grade soil conditioner. This is going to be a really nice attachment for any landscaper, anybody that has to maintain level on say livestock yards, anything where it's going to be essential to either cut down soil or condition for seedbed preparation. Really nice attachment for that. It's got a lot of uses. Some of the key features on our soil conditioner that kind of set us apart from competition. We use a 8x4 heavy duty back frame. What that does is stiffens up the whole works. You can put a lot of torque on this. It's going to hold up for years and years of heavy abuse. We do a free floating back plate for maximum oscillation and maximum float. When you're driving it around, you're going to hit bumps, you're going to hit humps in the soil, things like that. That takes a lot of that out. We also do an oscillating front end on this with two really, really big tires. Going to be a lot of flotation on that as well. We use Eaton Charlin hydraulic motors on these. Best hydraulic motors you can get. This one is able to go forwards or backwards with the drum. You can control all that through the manifold block on the skid loader. This also is going to angle right and left. Really, really nice feature on these. You can windrow rocks out of your way. Makes them really usable. Some of the other key features on this, fully greasable pivot points, fully greasable bearings on the wheels. Standard feature for us. Most of the time this is going to be an option in other soil conditioners in the industry. These are going to keep a lot of the soil out in front of you versus windrowing it off. It makes it kind of nice for leveling. It's a bolt-on option. You can take them off. They're really easy. They can go on the front or on the back. All Jenkins iron and steel attachments are going to come standard with hoses, flat face couplers, cylinders, everything you need to hook on and go right from the pallet. This can be configured for any electrical system that you have. We also have a joystick option that can go right in the cab with you and plug into 12 volt. Makes it a very usable attachment across, as far as if you have multiple machines, you can swap it out. Makes it really, really nice. Another thing that's nice about this Eaton Charlin hydraulic motor on this attachment specifically, it can be run in standard flow or high flow. You don't have to worry about having special motors for different machines. It doesn't make this exclusive to one machine. Makes it a really, really versatile soil conditioner. We use a 10-inch drum spinner on this. That's a really big drum spinner for the industry. We do carbide tip teeth. Going to last a long time for you. They are replaceable if you need to weld new ones on. That's not going to be a problem. Any questions that you might have, give us a call at the office, or you can check us out on our website, jenkinsironandsteel.com.